5-0 Fort Wind 2 Niner 0 at 3, runway 16 left, clear touch and go.
Clear touch and go, runway 16 left, thank you, sir.
Bravo, nice there. 5 Kilo Bravo, clear for takeoff, taxiway Alpha. Departure approved as requested. That's 26504, runway 16 left, wind 29003, clear, touch and go.
Runway 16 left, Cessna 26504.
Three and four, me Victor Van Star, approved as requested. Wind calm, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, 3 and 4, runway Victor.
Victor, frequency change to Burbank, please.
Hi, 4 Romeo Victor, producer requested. Have a good day.
Good morning, 4 Romeo Victor. Thank you.
Lamar's Tower 2650 for We Are Beam Tower.
For 504, runway 16 left, clear touch and go, wind calm.
Clear land, runway 16 left, 2650, thank you, sir.
Morning, Van Nuys Tower, Challenger 80 Delta X-ray, is with you on the visual 16 right.
Challenger 80 Delta X-ray, Van Nuys Tower, good morning, wind variable 3, traffic will be left base for the parallel Cessna, runway 16 right, clear to land.
Clear to land, 16 right, 80 Delta X-ray.
For traffic Challenger and rain D west downwind, would you like a short approach?
Yes, please. We'll take the short approach. 265-04.
265-04, approved. Runway 16 left, make short approach. Runway 16 left, clear, touch and go. Wind, variable 3.
Clear to land runway 16 left, 265-04. Thank you.
Variable 3. Challenger Zero Delta X-ray, ground point 71X, and good morning.
Zero Delta X-ray, good day.
Cessna 26504, runway 16 left, clear touch and go, caution wait turbulence for live Challenger, wind variable at 4.
Clear land runway 16 left, thank you, 26504.
26504, runway 16 left, clear, touch and go, wind variable 4.
Little and touch and go, runway 16 left, 26504, thank you.
Helicopter 4760 tail Van Nuys Tower, reposition taxiway Alpha Advise ready.
Cross
runway 16 right, runway 16 left, line up and wait.
16 right, line up and wait, 16 left, not only move Bravo.
Lima Bravo, follow the ESS Alpha departure, and they're also working the pattern. Wind calm, runway 16 left, cliff takeoff pattern, turn east side 1800.
Takeoff 16 left, left closed traffic. Not only Lima Bravo.
Sunrise Tower, good morning, this is 26504. We're kind of a beam of field. We're going to depart downwind back to Whiteman. Thank you very much.
Alpha 26504, squawk VFR, thank you. Beam to VA, contact Whiteman.
Squawk VFR, contact Whiteman, Cessna 26504.
Taxi Alpha, clear for takeoff, Balboa North approved. Cessna Niner Lima Bravo, caution wave turbines, regional jet descending overhead. Number one, runway 16 left, clear touch and go, wind for Redwood 4.
Clear touch and go, 16 left, Niner Lima Bravo.
9450 Delta Van Nuys Tower. Continue your descent to 2000. Fly along the 101 freeway westbound. Once you're west of the field, right traffic, runway 16 right. You'll see traffic off the departure end of the short runway. They'll turn eastbound at the basin. Under Lima Bravo, traffic at Macy's at the 101, 10 o'clock, 2.5 miles will be westbound along the 101 freeway.
Let's confirm 9 on Lima Bravo.
Van Nuys Tower.
Helicopter 6 CXF, westbound, turn approved.
6 right for closed traffic,
Cirrus 2 with Tango Van Nuys Tower, cross runway 16 right, hold short, 16 left.
Crossing 16 right, holding short 16 left, 872 Whiskey Tango.
Bravo, turn left, Crosswind.
Left, Crosswind, not only move
Bravo. Here's 2 with Detango, left close traffic approved at the basin, runway 16 left, clear for takeoff, wind variable 4.
Clear for takeoff, 872 with Detango, 16 left.
System 9 in Lima Bravo, caution wave turbines for the Gulfstream descending overhead, runway 16 left, clear touch and go.
Clear touch and go, 16 left, not only move Bravo.
Zero Delta, runway 16 right, clear to land, traffic will be in left base for the parallel.
Chance to get the long side, or you doing the short side?
Cirrus 2 is Tango, left close traffic, expect 16 left. You're number 2 in the pattern. Assess a short final, runway 16 left, clear touch and go. Traffic will be right base for the parallel.
Cirrus 2 Tango.
Tower altimeter 3001. Traffic will be working the east pattern. Squawk 0235. East side approved. PD10, understand. Continue inbound. Speedy 10, thank you. That traffic will be landing 16 left up there, across both runways. Additional traffic assess the right base for the long runway. Cross bag, left side approved. Source 2, Whiskey Tango. Additional traffic, midfield, east to west will be a helicopter transitioning at 1,300. P10 and the Cessna for the long runway, short final. P10, thank you. Hasn't been, you're cleared 16 left. 16 left, 2 Whiskey Tango.
16 left, 2 Whiskey Tango.
This is 9 Lima Bravo. Cirrus on a 1 mile left base to final. Number 2, runway 16 left. Clear touch and go. Wind variable 4.
Cleared 16 left, touch and go.
That's a 50 Delta, right turn when able, ground point 7. The Cirrus is short, front for the left. Change runway 16 right, runway 16 right, clear to land, wind calm.
Only in 16 right, not only with Bravo.
Tango, try not to drift when you're off the departure end of 16 left. If you just offset left 10 degrees, that'll prevent that.
Copy that. That's Whiskey Tango.
T10, traffic southbound along Topanga, about a mile and a half west of your position, southbound, the helicopter 1,400. Helicopter 6 Sierra, traffic 1 mile, mile quarter from northeast your position, helicopter patrolling the west boundary at 1,400. for 9 Lima Bravo, right when able, ground point 7.
Point 7, 9 Lima Bravo.
Cirrus 2, it's Tango, runway 16 left, clear touch and go.
Clear touch and go, 16 left to Whiskey Tango.
Nice Tower, this is 686 Uniform Zero, holding short, runway 16 right.
Cessna 6 Uniform Zero, Van Nuys Tower, right classroom, approved at the basin, wind variable 4, runway 16 right, full length, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff, 686 Uniform Zero.
Nice information, Mike Kern. Wind variable 4, altimeter 300116 in use, Mike. Diamond 16 from Sierra, contact SoCal departure 134.2 and ensure you're squawking 4702 over Diamond 16 from Sierra.
I'm checking the squawk number and I'm contacting SoCal. 660 from Sierra.
There's two with this, hang on. Now you're almost right there off the departure end of 16 right, so continue to watch that drift, please. If you need to offset a little more to correct that, that's fine.
Do you have departures right now, 2 Whiskey Tango?
If there's 2 Whiskey Tango, no, but I don't want to continue to watch you. If I do, you're drifting over the departure leg of 16 right. Please fly your departure leg.
Van Nuys Dallas, Cessna 1882 Sierra, holding short 16 right, ready for closed traffic.
Cessna 182 Sierra Van Nuys Hotel, left close trees at the basin, Paranaut to east side 1800, wind verb with 4, runway 16 right, clear for takeoff.
16 right, clear for takeoff, left traffic, Cessna 1882 Sierra.
Sears 2 Whiskey Tango, runway 16 left, clear touch and go.
Clear touch and go, 16 left, 2 Whiskey Tango.
To Sears. Sears quarter mile final, number 2, runway 16 left, clear touch and go. Wind variable at 4.
Traffic in sight, Cessna 182 Sierra, request full stop.
Cessna 82 Sierra, approved as requested.
To that. Number 2, clear to land, 16 left, Cessna 182 Sierra.
Look up for 7508 Zulu Van Nuys Tower, reposition taxiway Alpha, advise ready.
Van Nuys Tower, Cessna 889 on Lima